reverse at the roundabout. Take the third exit onto Ocean View Road, heading to State Highway 1, Takapuna. In 400 meters, turn left onto the State Highway 1 ramp to Whangarei. Turn left onto the State Highway 1 ramp. State Highway 1 for 4 kilometers. In 3 kilometers, take exit 414 towards State Highway 18. In 600 meters, take exit 414 towards State Highway 18. Take exit 414. Keep left at the fork. Follow signs for State Highway 18, Greenhithe. Left at the fork, then turn left onto State Highway 18. Turn left onto State Highway 18. Continue on State Highway 18 for 4 kilometers. In 600 meters, keep right to stay on State Highway 18. Keep right to stay on State Highway 18. 18 for 4 kilometers. In 3 kilometers, take exit 8 for squadron drive. In 600 meters, take exit 8 for squadron drive. Take exit 8, then use the left lane to keep left at the fork and continue on squadron drive. Continue straight onto Squadron Drive. In 200 meters, turn left onto Hobsonville Point Road. Take the next left onto Hobsonville Point Road. Turn right onto De Havilland Road. Turn right onto De Havilland Road. Turn left onto Tuatua Road. Take the second left onto Tuatua Road, then your destination will be on the right. Your destination is on the right. Take the next right onto Bomb Point Drive. In 500 meters, turn left onto Hobsonville Point Road. Turn left onto Hobsonville Point Road. In 400 meters, turn right onto Squadron Drive. Onto Squadron Drive. In 500 meters at the roundabout, take the third exit onto the State Highway 18 East Ramp to North Shore. 600 meters, merge onto State Highway 18.